Hi, I'm Tracy, the lead designer on the library's website redesign, and today I want to show you a few page designs that we have been working on. To give you just a little background, in 2012 you helped pass a library levy that promised a modern website that works well on mobile devices. Last year we kicked off the project with the discovery phase to fully understand what it is that you want and need from our website. You can get more detail about the process leading up to the designs you will see today at www.spl.org/website-redesign. Today I want to show you some of the page designs that we're working on. Bear in mind that these are works in progress, and all images and copy are placeholder only. We heard that you wanted the site to be organized in a way that is clear and easy to understand. When you arrive at the homepage of our site, you will see some navigation right at the top so you can easily get to some of the things that you might want to do here, like log into your account or find the hours of your branch. Below that, we have our main site navigation, which includes five categories: books and media, online resources, event calendar, programs and services, and using the library. We also heard that you want an intuitive search box on every page. Right below the main navigation, we have a search box that searches everything: the catalog, this website, the events calendar, the blog, and more. I'll show you what those results look like shortly. We also heard that you want to quickly complete tasks like reserving a computer. In this common tasks area on the right, you can see some of the things that you might want to get to quickly, like reserving a computer or a meeting room. We heard that you wanted to discover new programs, services, and events. On the homepage, we have several areas to highlight new or ongoing programs and services. In this main area at the top, you might see current major programs, new or expanded collections, or other important things that are happening. Below that, we have featured events, so you can discover upcoming events that you might be interested in attending. And below that is an area where we might showcase our latest blog posts, podcasts, and more. Finally, we have some featured book lists right here on the homepage. We also heard that you want a site that works well on mobile. We are designing the site to work well on any device. Here's a mock-up of what it might look like on a smartphone, but we are planning for many screen sizes and resolutions. As you can see, we still have the search open at the top, and the main navigation is accessed through this menu. Common tasks will be found in this drop-down menu. We also heard that search functionality is key to a good experience. Now that you've seen the home page and a mobile design, let's take a quick look at what a search results page might look like. In this case, we searched for Angela Florney, the Seattle Reads author this year. Rather than having separate searches for our catalog and website, we will pull results all into one page. On this page, we are showing results from the catalog, under books and media, the event calendar, this website under spl.org results, the library blog, and library news releases. This local histories collection area shows what might happen when there are no results. We also heard from you that it's hard to find out about all the things the library has to offer. On our programs and services page, you can access some of our popular services at the top, or explore by category below. If you know what you're looking for, this link will take you to a full A to Z list of all the programs and services. Finally, we also heard from you that you want to easily find out if your branch is open. You can quickly get to branch information from any page of the site from this drop-down menu at the top of each page. Once you get there, it's easy to quickly see some key information about your branch, whether or not it is open, and if it isn't open, there's even a link to find nearby branches. We also heard that you want to easily find all of the information you need about your branch. So on each branch, we put key information where it is easy to see, like whether parking is available and what kind of rooms that you can reserve. So those were just a few examples of how your input has helped us shape the new website. This is a great time for you to give us any other thoughts about how you would like the site to work for you. Please submit your comments by clicking the link below this video on spl.org/website redesign by 5 p.m. on Tuesday, August the 8th. We will continue to engage with you through testing and other opportunities for input as we develop the website over the coming months and look forward to launching the new site in early 2018. Thank you much for taking the time to send your thoughts.